Hi, and welcome to Go Beyond. Have you ever wondered how long it would take to fly to each planet in our solar system? In this series, we leave Earth and take flight to Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and even Pluto before returning to our own planet. This video series will also detail past and future trips to each planet and the last known locations of some of the spacecraft used for certain missions. We will also show the cost of certain spacecraft and salary of some astronauts. Before we head off to the planets, we will take a trip to Earth's own moon. Flight time is 3 days. On January 2, 1959, Luna 1 launched to the moon and passed over it 5 to 6 kilometers on January 4, 1959. Luna 1 was the first spacecraft to reach the moon. Luna 1's last known location was orbiting the sun on an orbit that takes 450 days. On December 24, 1968, after a three-day flight, U.S. spacecraft Apollo 8 becomes the first human-crewed spacecraft to reach the moon and orbit it. Apollo 8's last known location was Chicago Museum of Science and Industry, Chicago, Illinois. On the Apollo 11 mission and after a flight time of 4 days, 6 hours and 45 minutes, on July 20, 1969, American astronauts Neil Armstrong and Edwin Buzz Aldrin became the first humans ever to land on the moon. Apollo 11's last known location was the National Air and Space Museum, Washington, D.C. The next flight to the moon is Artemis 1. This will be an unmanned test flight around and beyond the moon, planning to launch between 12th to 27th of November 2022. Our next flight from Earth is Mercury. Flight time is 147 days. NASA's Mariner 10 was the first spacecraft sent to study Mercury. It lifted off from Cape Canaveral on November 3, 1973, and arrived on March 29, 1974, after a short stop to Venus. The spacecraft cost $100 million, the equivalent of more than $500 million in today's money. NASA's Mariner 10's last known location is presumably still orbiting the sun, although its electronics have probably been damaged by the sun's radiation. Mariner 10 has not been spotted or tracked from Earth since it stopped transmitting. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time for our next flight.